guys. I'm still in Jackson County. We found this little log barn on the side of the road. I thought I'd do a little quick video of it to show y'all. Little log barn. Logs are pretty bad shapes. So there's not much here to be salvaged. There's a bed frame for some reason. Oh, they're part of an old sickle mower. Yeah, it's definitely a barn. This has got a name for it, but I can't think of what it's called. It's the way they're cut. As you can see, the cut marks in it, these were hand cut. A lot of work in this barn. See if I can get in here without killing myself. Yeah. First thing, probably salvage some of these. Got wire nails in it, so it was used up in the, somebody did some work on it in the 20s. Not much left. My uncle said there was a house, a little red house that was here at one time, but somebody burned it down. Yeah. Let's go back around this way and I'll show y'all that sickle mower. Oh, I'm out of thorns. Little log barn. Yep, heard of one. Piece is missing. Guys, we're gonna go on up the hill here, see what else we can find. Be sure to like and subscribe, and click the thumbs up. We'll catch y'all next time.